So I'm writing an essay on cats. Cats in art history. I'm an art history major, and this final is due on Friday. Same day, I'm going on a road trip with my best friend Gabby. Luckily, I write with Grammarly. What once took me hours now takes minutes. So I can focus on what matters most, my voice. We begin in ancient Egypt, and then the Renaissance, but also Impressionism. And, of course, the internet. Hey!
Hey! Have you started packing?
Totally. I have not.
Finish that paper. You got this.
Thank you.
Bye!
Bye! Okay, back to it. Time to double-check my facts and citations. Oops, I made a few debated claims. Fixing those. Nice. No more embarrassing mistakes. But what kind of grade are we talking here? Not my dream grade. Let's clarify this, shorten that, and boom! We have pretty high standards, am I right?